Valse Brillante in E flat major. It was composed by Fréderic Chopin in 1833 and published in 1834. This was his first published waltz and was composed for solo piano. Although this is a waltz, it should be noted that Chopin intended his pieces for the concert hall and not the ballroom. Robert Schumann described Chopin's waltzes in this way: "These waltzes are for the soul and not for the body." Let's see if we can get your soul dancing.